Hey, science and garden enthusiasts, did you know that something as simple as your pea could be the secret ingredient to a flourishing garden? Yep, you heard that right. Today, I'm diving into how you can turn urine into an incredible natural fertilizer that your plants will love. First, a quick introduction to what a nutrient is. Nutrients are the atoms and molecules that allow the chemistry inside every plant and animal cell to function. Now let's talk about why urine is a great fertilizer. Urine is packed with essential nutrients that plants need to grow strong and healthy. Let's break down the top three nutrients. First up, nitrogen. This is the powerhouse behind leafy green growth. About 70 to 90% of the nitrogen in urine is in the form of urea. Once converted by soil bacteria, it provides plants with the energy to produce lush, vibrant foliage. Next, phosphorus. This nutrient is crucial for root development and helps plants produce flowers and fruit. Think of phosphorus as the building block that gives your plants a strong foundation and the energy they need to bloom beautifully. And then there's potassium, which plays a vital role in overall plant health. Potassium helps regulate water and nutrient movement in plant cells, making your plants more resilient to drought and disease. Plus, it boosts the production of flowers and fruits, making it especially valuable for tomatoes, peppers, and flowering plants. So how do you actually use urine in your garden? Well, it's super simple, but there are a few key steps to follow. First, always dilute your urine. A ratio of 5 parts water to 1 part urine works well for most plants. For sensitive plants, like seedlings or herbs, you might want to dilute it even further, say 9 parts water to 1 part urine. When applying, pour the diluted mixture directly onto the soil, not the leaves. This ensures the roots absorb the nutrients efficiently without risking any leaf burn. You'll want to apply this natural fertilizer every 2 to 3 weeks during the growing season. This gives your plants a steady supply of nutrients without overloading the soil. Using urine as a fertilizer is not just good for your plants, it's also great for the environment. If as a society we decided to again recycle this natural resource, imagine if our cities did this on construction sites or large sports stadiums, you reduce the need for synthetic fertilizers, which are energy intensive and produce harmful effects on our ecosystems. So it's a sustainable way to manage waste, turning something we all produce daily into something that gives life back to the earth. It's eco-friendly and budget-friendly. So there you have it. A simple, natural, and effective way to boost your garden's growth using something you already have. Give it a try and watch your plants thrive. I hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more science-based, eco-friendly gardening tips. See you next time. Happy gardening!